Good morning students, welcome to the information technology of class 10th. Today we are doing unit 4 web application and security, fourth part. Our today's topic is network topology. Network topology means the physical and logical structure of a computer network. Physical structure means the physical layout of the nodes. Nodes means computers, workstations and cables connected with the network. And logical structure, what do we mean by logical structure? Means how the information flows between them. Network topologies are categorized into the following: bus topology, star topology, hybrid topology, ring topology and mesh topology. Let's learn about these one by one. Bus topology. In this topology, all the nodes, computer as well as server, are connected with a single cable. Bus is nothing. This is a bus. Bus is nothing but a collection of wires. Collection of wires is called a bus. This is a collection of wires and all the nodes, and we can say it's a computers, are connected with this wires, with this bus. It is called a bus topology. Advantages of bus topologies are it cost effective, and disadvantages: if cable fails, complete network goes down. If there is a fault in a bus, in the cables, all the nodes and the workstations or a printer, that will also fail. They will not able to do any work. But advantages: easy to install and maintain. Disadvantages: heavy traffic reduces the performance. Easy to expand the network by joining more cables. Slower communication: when there will be more and more computers are connected with it, there the communication will be slower. Good for establishing LAN networks, and security is very low in this. This is the disadvantage. Next is star topology. As you can see in the picture, all the nodes are in a star form. And in star topology, this is a hub. All the computers are connected with the help of the hub. And all the data is transferred only because of the hub. First, it comes to the hub, then it transfers to all the nodes. Advantage of star topology: fast performance with few nodes and lower traffic. And disadvantages: uses of hub increases the overall cost of the network. Because in star topology, we have to use the hub in every network. Each node has a dedicated link to the hub. So the data transfer rate is very high and the data is very secure. And disadvantages: performance of the network depends upon capacity of the hub. And failure of one node doesn't affect the rest of the network. Hence, easy to detect failure. Look. If failure comes in this node, then all the four networks will work as they were working already, because it will not affect to the all. Like in the bus topology, if the cable will fail, all the nodes will fail. But this is the advantage in the star topology. Too much dependency on central device. If hub fails, whole network will go down. This is the disadvantage. Next is ring topology. As you can see in this, all the nodes are connected each other in this way that they make a closed loop. Data travels around the network in one direction. Sending and receiving of data takes place by the help of the token. This node sends the token to this node. And after receiving the token, this node sends the token to this node. Then the token travels, or we can say it's a data travel only like this direction, in ring direction. And what the token carries? Token contains a piece of information along with the data sent by the source computer. This source computer sends the data and the destination path to the token. Then the token searches its destination node. This node receives this token, having the information. If it has some important information to carry, it receives the information, then it sends the empty token to the next node. Then in the token, it has next node in information, next node source information. Then the token automatically goes to this node, and this circle continuous goes round. Disadvantages of ring topology: if one node fails, complete network goes down, and network is highly dependent on cables. Each data packet needs to pass through all the nodes, which makes it slow. Each node has equal access to resources. Token passes makes it organized, hence reduces chance of collision. Traffic flows in only one direction at very high speed. This is the advantage. What is the disadvantage of ring topology? If this node fails, then this node will not able to transfer the data to this node, and this node will also wait for the other node. So if one node fails, all the network goes down. Next is mesh topology. All the nodes are interconnected to each other in this node. Every node not just sends data to other node, but also receives data from all other nodes. It is commonly used in wireless network. You can say this is the mesh topology. Every node can send or receive the data to each other. This all are connected with the wires, or we can say it's a wireless. All the nodes are connected with each other, and they can send or receive the data. Advantage of mesh topology: each connection carries its own data load. It is robust. Faults can be diagnosed easily. Provides full security and privacy. Disadvantages: costing of cable is high. Installation and configuration is difficult. Bulk wiring is required. But if one node slows down, the effect of this node will not affect to all the network. Next is hybrid topology. As we know that hybrid means it's a mixture of two things. Similarly, in this topology, two topologies are mixed together, star ring and star bus. These two, you can say this is a star and this is a star bus topology. Two topologies are mixed. Advantages of hybrid topology: effective and flexible. And disadvantage: it is very, very costly, because cable and hub and switches and bridges are very costly. Scalable, as size can be increased, fault detection is easy and complex in design. Thank you for today.